Florida Fish and Wildlife Commission considering new restrictions on snakes, anything from a ban on owning non-native venomous snakes to stricter rules on caging and handling. Current owners will be able to keep their snakes, but you know the state does require at least 1,000 hours of experience with the type of snake a person wants to buy.